so. So naughty.
Siehst?
So naughty. Touch it, touch, touch, piercing. She's put piercing.
Oh, so.
Thank you.
Hi everybody. I'm actually on my way to see something else. But thought I'd just check this row of cottages, derelict cottages out, stone cottages. But I might, if I've got enough footage, memory card and battery left, I might come back and have a... There's always a chair. I might come back and have a nose at this lot. So... good luck sleeping there. Yeah. I might have to come back and have a look at this lot. About it really, nothing exciting. Alright, let's crack on. Slip down there. That is creepy. Well, it's carpet. I know you'd love me to go in, but is that a cooker up there in the wall? An old lager or something? No, I should have bought a map. Let's follow the sunset. I know one thing. It's Bridon Wireworks. I don't know what they used to make here. Wireworks? Wire? Nails, maybe? But it was massive. There's so many bits. A lot of it's sealed, but I mean, if I was a couple of weeks younger, I'd be through them holes. But I mean, I could spend half a day just looking around this lot. I could get into there, under that gate, through there, quite easily. Like I said, if I've got any battery left, I'll come back. And it goes round the corner at the end there and goes for about this length again. This must be the end here. Must be. This is wide open. So it's a bit very exciting to me. So trashed. The local youth used to hang out here at one time, I expect, till they got bored with it. If you came this far, thanks for watching everybody. Hope to see you next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're soon arriving into London St Pancras, where this train will terminate. London St Pancras is the last and final station for this service. I'd like to thank you today for travelling with me.
Closing doors.
Rag time.
Yeah.